Hello everybody! Welcome! Welcome one and all to Let's Play Fallout New Vegas! Now, I've been so excited about this game for such a long time! Now, when I was on holiday, I did read some of the reviews and there was all mention of that glitches and little bits of annoyances and stuff, but I've downloaded an update and I'm hoping that's a sort of a patch to eradicate some of the more annoying glitches. But I will be saving often and hopefully everything will go smooth as possible. So, I haven't read anything about the game, so it's completely blind and therefore it will be a lot slower paced than Fallout 3 was. So don't expect me to be rushing through and, you know, I'm going to be going through things with a fine bloody tooth comb. But never mind, I'm sure you'll enjoy it nonetheless. I hope you will, because I know I will be enjoying it. So first things first, let's start the game and immerse ourselves into the Mojave Wasteland. What is this? Autosave, yes.
Changes. When atomic fire consumed the Earth, those who survived did so in great underground vaults. When they opened, their inhabitants set out across the ruins of the old world to build new societies, establishing villages, forming tribes. As decades passed, what had been the American Southwest united beneath the flag of the new California Republic, dedicated to old world values of democracy and the rule of law. As the Republic grew, so did its needs. Scouts spread east, seeking territory and wealth in the dry and merciless expanse of the Mojave Desert. They returned with tales of a city untouched by the warheads that had scorched the rest of the world, and a great wall spanning the Colorado River. The NCR mobilized its army and sent it east to occupy Hoover Dam and restore it to working condition. But across the Colorado, another society had arisen under a different flag. A vast army of slaves forged from the conquest of 86 tribes, Caesar's Legion. 4 years have passed since the Republic held the dam, just barely, against the Legion's onslaught. The Legion did not retreat. Across the river, it gathers strength. Campfires burn, training drums beat. Through it all, the New Vegas Strip has stayed open for business, under the control of its mysterious overseer, Mr. House, and his army of rehabilitated tribals and police robots. You are a courier, hired by the Mojave Express to deliver a package to the New Vegas Strip. What seemed like a simple delivery job has taken a turn for the worse.
You got what you were after, so pay up.
You're crying in the rain, Pally.
Guess who's waking up over here?
Time to cash out.
Will you get it over with?
Maybe cons kill people without looking them in the face. But I ain't a fink. Dig? You've made your last delivery, kid. Sorry you got twisted up in this scene. From where you're kneeling must seem like an 18-carat run of bad luck. Truth is, the game was rigged from the start.
Okay, shot in the face! What a way to start, eh? Dead. Or apparently so.
You're awake. How about that? Whoa, easy there, easy. You've been out cold a couple of days now. Why don't you just relax a second?
Relax.
Get your bearings.
You crazy!
Let's see what the damage is. How about your name? Can you tell me your name?
Okay. Courier. No, I'm not called Courier, thank you very much. I'm called... Okie dokie. I don't know what I'm called. So, while I think of a name, I'm going to temporarily pause it. Stand by. Okay, folks, I'm back. And after a bit of thinking and playing around with various letters and trying to come up with a name, Morgan sort of sprung to mind. I don't know why. But, no, I'm not going to keep Bob. Bob is gone. He's back in Capital Wasteland enjoying himself. We have Morgan. Almost like Morrigan, but not quite. So, there we go. Welcome, everybody, to Morgan.
I can't say it's what I'd have picked for you, but if that's your name, that's your name. I'm Doc Mitchell. Welcome to Good Springs. Now, I hope you don't mind, but I had to go rooting around there in your noggin to pull all the bits of lead out. I take pride in my needlework, but you'd better tell me if I left anything out of place.
Okay, let me check the mirror and see if I'm looking good. Right, temporarily pausing once again while I fiddle with this. Join me in a second. Hello, folks, I'm back again, and here's Steve, Mr. Man. He's a middle-aged guy with long hair. Well, not long hair, but kind of longish hair. And his beard's out of control, because he's been shot in the head and probably been there for a while, so his beard's gone all manky, overgrown like Jesus. Jesus look. No offense if you're Christian, but it looks a little bit Jesus. You know what I'm saying? Maybe not. Anyway, there he is. There's Steve. Is he going to be evil? Is he going to be good? You're going to have to find out! I'm sure you'll soon get the gist. Yeah, why not?
Well, I got most of it right anyway. Stuff that mattered. Okay. No sense keeping you in bed anymore. Let's see if we can get you on your feet. Good. Oh. Why don't you walk down to the end of the room? Over by that vigor tester machine there. Take it slow now. It ain't a race.
Okay, thank you so much. It seems you saved my life. Oh! Looks like I can't even walk properly. Ooh, don't mind if I take you back, do you, Doctor? I'm sure I'll need it more than you will. What's this? Ophthalmoscope. Can I take that? Why not? May it come in useful. Just gonna steal everything I can steal. Or take anyway, he's not stealing at the moment. Hey, Doctor. Vitomatic Vigor Tester. No thanks, I'm happily. Ooh, what's this? Broken 9mm submachine gun. Ooh, may be fully repaired. What's in here? Empty Sunset Sarsaparilla. Sunset Sarsaparilla. Take some of them. Sounds delicious. Don't mind me, Doc. I'm just browsing. Medex. Oh, good old Medex. Can't crouch for some reason. Maybe he wants me to walk. Blood pack. Ooh. The old faithfuls are here. Wonder glue, clipboards, stimpaks. Now that's what we're talking about. Anti-venom. Ooh, yes. Some more stimpaks. Oops. Step back. Red X. Ooh. Drain small energy cells. Energy cells and a laser pistol. May come in handy somewhere along the lines. Crutch.
Looking good so far.
Crutch may be handy. I'm crippled.
Go ahead and give the vigor tester a try. We'll learn right quick if you get back all your faculties.
Shut up. I'm busy. Nice little place you got here, Doctor. Right, okay, I'll go to this damn machine. What is it? Vigo Tester, Vitomatic. Ah! I see. What's this? Strength. Oh! Okay, we go for fire strength, average Joe, perception, endurance. Oh god, here we go again. science, repair, medicine, and skill points. Agility. And luck. Okay, we're gonna take some luck out. Three luck. That'll do us. Agility. How about 6 agility? Let's have a look. Agility, guns, sneak, action points. Agility 5. Oops. We'll go for the old intelligence up to 9, as we like the last time. Charisma, put a point in there. 6. Endurance. 5. Perception, 6. Strength. Put it in. I'm tempted for charisma. I'm tempted. Yeah, I like charisma. Okay, so there we go. Oops-a-daisy. It's just double check. We got start with strength. Strength 5. Perception 6. No, take that off and swap it for strength. Strength 6, perception 5, endurance 5, charisma 7, intelligence 9, and agility 5, and luck down at 3. Let's review. I like the look of that.
Look at that. Maybe them bullets done your brain some good. Well, we know your vitals are good, but that don't mean them bullets didn't leave you nutter than a bighorn a dropping. What do you say you take a seat in my couch and we go through a couple of questions?
Oh!
See if your dogs are still barking.
Okay, bit of a rest, eh? I've rested for long enough, but fine, I'll sit down for a bit longer in the next part, so join me then.